Lot 663 then, ladies and gentlemen. A poster for this house's production of Hannibal by Shalumeau.
Showing here.
Do I have 10 francs? 5 then. 5, I am the 6. 7 against you, sir. 7. 8, 8 1. Selling twice. Sold to Raoul, the accomplished of me. Thank you very much, sir. Lot 664, a wooden pistol and 3 human skulls. From the 1831 production of Robert the Art by Meyer, dear. 10 francs for this. 10, thank you. 10 still. 15, thank you. 15, I am bid. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen, a papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item discovered in the vaults of the theater. Still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
Commence at 20 francs. Oh, come, ladies and gentlemen. 15, then. 15, thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir. Thank you very much.
25.
25 on my left. Thank you, madam. 25, I am bid. 30. Selling at 30 francs, then. 30 once, 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chambly. Thank you once again, sir.
Boy.
A collector's piece.
Indeed.
Your velvet lining and your figurine of wood. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666 then, a chandelier until recently believed destroyed. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera. A mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light, so that we may get a hint of how magnificent it will look when we are assembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago. A little illumination. Gentlemen!
Thank you.
for a new production of Shall the Most Animal. Ladies and gentlemen, some of you may already perhaps have met Monsieur Andre and Monsieur Firmin.
I'm sorry, Monsieur Andre. We are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Reyer. Proceed. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Reyer, our chief representative. Rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Sad to return, Senor.
And to return to find the land we love.
My manager commands. Monsieur Reyer?
My diva, come up. Will two bars be sufficient introduction?
Quite sufficient.
Senor.
Yes, in our box.
Who is the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is new.
Christine Dye could sing it, sir.
A chorus girl.
She's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
From whom?
I don't know, sir.
Oh, not you as well. Can you believe it, Andre? A full house, and we have the cat.
Let her sing for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Very well. From the beginning of the aria, then, mademoiselle.
Discovery in Mrs.
I. Oh, here we are, Mr. Micheal. Yes.
Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied.
As you wish, monsieur.
Thank you.
They appear to have met before.
Christine Brown, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur.
You can't have lost it. Come after all the trouble I took. I was just 14.
Soaked.
Excuse me.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Oh, Raoul, so it is you.
Christine.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
So in the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, we shall be giving you the ballet part from act three of tonight's opera. Maestro, bring the ballet forward. The ballet. Now.
Thank you.
was that?